This is how I record my electric guitar with two mics. It's basically a recording tip. Sorry, I have to face the camera. Take two. Hi, I'm Sean, aka Tie Dye Kitty, self-recorded artist, producer, etc. So a lot of the times you hear people talking about phase cancellation while recording guitar. When you have multiple microphones and any source, you get something called phase cancellation. And I'm going to show you a super easy way to get past it. Peak, peak. Metronome. Running through a cable into my amp. And now I can check the phase of my mics without even being in the room. Yeah, so leave me a comment below if you'd like an extended version of this same video where I could go more in depth to explain it better for you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.